Mike Bloomberg raised more than $20 million to help people convicted of felonies vote in the upcoming election. Governor Ron DeSantis just won a court victory requiring people to pay off fines, restitution, and court fees before voting if they've been convicted of a felony. Bloomberg started an effort to raise money to help those people out. Bloomberg also pledged $100 million to help Joe Biden win in Florida. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.